Why the fuck do I have to get up this early?
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, this is a really ugly show.
Anything?
Shut the fuck up. This is the reality of trying to film a fucking vlog when you travel with your family.
Really? While I'm filming,
you're
gonna do your hair while I'm going?
I don't have all the time in the world. Nobody wants to watch you clean your teeth for half an hour.
All right, so today I'm heading out to Canada. We're gonna be there for 3 weeks, and I haven't been there in 12 years, so it's going to be a very interesting trip.
Peter, I can't shot.
No, you
Number one. You'll hold me down, lost love. It's sweeter when it's finally found. I've got the strangest feeling.
And welcome back to the vlog. We're in Canada. Anyway, we're very tired, as you can see from my eyes. How are you feeling, Shimon?
Keep going.
Yep.
Dad, you've given me a map. You said you want to get to Combi Street, which I can't even see on here. Oh, there's Canby Street. Okay, now I can see it. Where are we? Anyway, here we go. I don't really want to film, to be honest, but I mean, like, we just got here, so it's kind of like, I should fucking show you something. Alright, so we found a hotel.
Yo, yo, yo.
Here's the view. Check this out.
Here you go.
Look where we are, Vancouver. Look at this little guy cleaning the windows. Just having a good time. Probably not. He's probably having a shit time. Anyway, I'm freaking knackered, everybody. So I'm not going to film again today. So I'll call it off here. But tomorrow when I have energy, I'll do proper... seeing Vancouver and shit. Good morning, everybody. Okay, I'm awake now. We can actually see Vancouver. We're going to a suspension bridge today, and then we're going into the city for a bit. Should be good. Let's head out. So the suspension bridge we're going to is the Capilano suspension bridge. Most people may have heard of it because it's very famous. It's probably going to be packed with tourists, unfortunately, but... well... what can you do? I mean, it's a Tuesday, so... Is it Tuesday? No, it's Wednesday. It's Wednesday.
Tuesday.
No, it's Wednesday.
Wednesday.
But it's also Mom's birthday. Happy birthday, Mom!
Yeah, thanks, David.
Oh, dear. This looked really, like, forced and fake. Thanks, David! Oh, did I do good? You did great, Mom. You did great.
Camera shy.
That's all right. All right, well, there's no point wasting your time in the car here, so... The suspension bridge. Let me do my transition. The suspension bridge! But first, a banana. Well, we made it. This is very commercialized, and I feel like a bloody tourist, like so bad. But it'll be fine. Butterflies and needles line my seamed up joint, in case I need it. In my stomach, on my heart, chainmail, hunger of the pine. We did it. Hunger of the pine. This is like Endor.
I didn't even know they were up there.
Ewok, everywhere.
Holy shit. Hey, you should stand here.
Oh, wow, yeah.
It starts there.
Yeah, we're gonna.
We're gonna
No, with his camera.
Oh, right. Well, he will go up there with his camera.
I'm not gonna leave it here. All right.
How do you get on it?
That way.
Up, up, up.
No, no, she's behind you.
Hell, we reach.
All right, check it out. All right, I'm going on it.
You can't stop me. Yeah. You just have to own a forest first. Yeah, I think this is gonna be my favorite part of this park here. This is just like when you're a kid, this is the stuff you dream of having and you wish you had, like a treehouse like this. I'm pretty sure they had like a big treehouse in Canberra, which is freaking awesome, and we only went to once, but I always wanted to go over and over again. Yes, what? My mom's taking a photo. Here, I'll do a model face.
I'm glad I'm behind your arm.
I like in the photo that I'll be holding this camera, looking at my face.
Yeah.
As I'm getting a photo there, and Siobhan's face will be with the camera behind it. But we're such good friends. I am the size of... What am I? A Canadian goose.
That's about right.
I do. The gooseless. Alright, we've been in a forest, now we're gonna walk on a cliff. Alright, enjoy the sunshine. And there's Britt, and there's the clip, and there's David Dawson Bob. Just reminds me of like what a bad idea it was with the in Moria not to build a handrail on that bridge of Kazadum. Yeah, look at the view. Ain't that beautiful? Beautiful, now look at my face. Isn't this beautiful? Okay, I like an angle like that. See, that's how high up we are. Good thing I didn't drop the
camera. Alive!
Come on. Oh, great.
Best joke in the world.
That means a lot.
Oh, it's like walking on nothing.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, this does freak out with my head.
I'm a little nervous on this stuff.
Yeah, my head's freaking out.
Yeah, this is kind of freaky. Poor dad.
Yeah, don't doubt. All right, well, I'll call that a day because I'm tired and there's so much footage out here. There you go, there's a Capilano suspension bridge. Hey, they always do this to me, bloody family. Anyway, guys, enjoy. Oh God, mom's taking a photo. Anyway, we'll see you around. Bye. Vancouver. There it is. It's all the way over.